started like.
It's the government.
We're just at this Meadow Hot Springs in Utah, hanging out with a bunch of Boy Scouts.
I want a polar plunge.
Let's go find him and do it.
Right now?
We're in Utah at the Meadow Hot Springs. No, for real, we're in Utah right now at this dope-ass hot springs. And
like 30 feet deep.
That was kind of pleasant, kind of not. But this is the deepest hot springs I've ever seen. It's like,
got this giant hole over here.
So Briggs is going to do a little polar bear plunge.
Yeah, I think I'll polar plunge this bitch.
I can't talk. I'm all in dry clothes now, but
let me know when you want to find that thing, and we'll go polar plunge.
Dude, it's all you.
Where is
actually,
it?
I'm gonna have to pressure you because you won't want to get out, huh?
I'll just do it right now if we should.
Let's go do it. All right, we're gonna go find it.
Viceroy, early in the morning, just trying to let the sun in and open up my eyes.
Oh, Jess!
Oh, really?
Courtney, how does it feel being a bully?
I feel bad.
Dude, I'm so cold. My shorts are so tiny. You know, when I hit those big fat gainers people put on my post, you know, how do you keep those big balls in your tiny shorts? You just hit the cold springs first, didn't you?
But it's so beautiful.
I know.
Oh my god.
Oh, dude, he's on X Games, man, dude.
Baby's a freak like me, and she knows just what I like. She carries all the keys to the places that no one dares to find. She
won't. Welcome to cliff jumping in October.
They probably tell you all about love.
But it's really windy. I'm gonna go eat or something. I don't know. Wrap it up.
There's like this crazy tunnel up here, and I wanted to show you guys because why the fuck not? You know?
How far is like the actual tunnel?
It's like 50 feet long, dude.
Pretty big, isn't it?
Yeah.
Should I just do it in slow-mo?
I'm going in.
I don't know, dude. Don't do it. Oh my
dude,
god!
Alex, no! Go on in!
What's your ISO setting, dude? That's cause lately, people out here lying to themselves.
So lately, society got your soul on a shelf. Some people need help. Turn my back on society, 17. Cause they told me that I couldn't have a dream. Now I'm all over the world on your screens. Now I'm front cover like girls on magazines. Now I'm chopping that slap, shout out OG Run C. Now I'm on the radio in Seattle. Now I'm out in Belgium, I don't even travel. What happened? Okay, lately I've been watching people get lost. People get lost. Yeah, lately people really don't know what they want. Don't know what they want.
Lying to themselves.
didn't realize a thumb.
Dude, you
have to pull out.
Yeah. Go.
This hurts.
Go.
Why'd you touch a cactus? Did you accidentally just fall into it?
Exactly. Exactly.
Can you touch it again? Just for a video.
Yeah, did we capture it?
Yeah, we didn't get the actual touching, so it's not going to make sense in the vlog. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We need some context.
One time I was here, and the flow was way lower, so this was just a big flat ledge, and there was a big group just cowboy camping right there. That'd be the most perfect camping spot ever.
That's sick. Well, what do you guys think? We should probably measure it and depth check.
Oh. It's really treacherous out here, guys. We're professionals. Don't ever try this.
Oh god.
Woo! Not very deep. Like a foot and a half deep. Depth check, I stuck my hands up and the water is about like 4 or 5 inches above my hands, so it's like 7 feet at most.
God.
So the plan is to ass blast everything.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm ready, Bog.
We're on vacation. I just graduated spring break.